Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Can a small business owner receive unemployment compensation? When times get tough, even the most sturdy ships can hit choppy waters. That's true for small business owners, too. So what happens when the captain of the ship needs a life jacket? Can small business owners claim unemployment compensation? Let's dive in. Unemployment insurance is typically for workers who've been given the pink slip. But wait, small business owners aren't traditional employees, right? They're the bosses, the decision makers, the ones who steer the ship. Traditionally, unemployment benefits were off limits to these entrepreneurial spirits. Why? Because they weren't paying into the unemployment insurance system. No contributions, no payouts. That was the rule of the sea. But hold your boats, there's a twist in the tale. Enter the Pandemic Unemployment Assistance, PUA program, part of the CARES Act. This program expanded the scope of unemployment benefits. It included those traditionally not covered, yes, including small business owners. So, if a small business owner's income takes a nosedive due to circumstances like a pandemic, there's a safety net waiting. They can apply for unemployment benefits provided they meet certain criteria. It's important to note that each state navigates these waters differently. Eligibility and application processes can vary. The best port of call? Your state's unemployment insurance office. Remember, navigating the sea of government services can be tricky, but help is at hand, with resources like countyoffice.org. They can help you find your local offices to get the assistance you need.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning into our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.